One side been worse than the other for you?
The left.
More than the left. Getting kind of tingly, numb sensations in your arm, headaches, what all are you having?
Headaches. Okay. Mostly headaches, stiffness. Right there. Yep.
So this is a suboccipital muscle area underneath this left occiput. So I want to check your C1 and C2. Yeah, feel that. And then we're going to check a little bit of rotation here. Okay, I'm going to check your CT junction. Are your headaches more on the left side?
They are base of skull and then straight down on the left side, yeah. Straight down.
So that's kind of a classic cervicogenic headache, okay? You get a little pain down here, usually at the base of the skull. It might radiate up behind the eye, but that's pretty classic.
And they're like every day, like...
You're getting them a lot.
Yeah.
Do the one part of the day more than the other? Are you waking up with
them? Up with them and... when I was seeing for him back in, I think I saw somebody down here in October.
Yep.
He gave me some indomethacin to kind of get some of that inflammation out of there.
Help you at all? Or?
Yeah. Okay.